Om Tat Sat, Divine Self, welcome to Gyan Bhakti channel from Swami Nikhilananda. My humble prostrations to the all-pervading Brahman, to my worshipful Guruji, Swami Jyotirmayananda Ji Maharaj, to Lord Hanuman, all sages and saints, and to each of you, divine soul, watching today's satsang. So we are currently studying the Hanuman Ashtak, the 8 verses of appreciations and prayers to Lord Hanuman. This is sung in addition to Hanuman Chalisa, which we have already covered by covering each verse. So let's get started on this Hanuman Ashtak. Today's verse, Bandhu samet jabai ahiravan le raghunath patal se dharo debahi puji bhali bidhi so bali deu sabe mili mantra becharo jaye sahaye bhayo tab hi ahiravan senya samet sangharo को नहीं जानत है जग में कपी संकट मोचन नाम तिहारो. So this is another one of those episodes where Ahiravan, another of Ravana's army generals, captured Rama and Lakshmana and brought them to the nether worlds, Patal Lok, under this earth plane. And he planned to offer both of them as a sacrifice to the Devi. And then, O Lord Hanuman, you found out about that situation, you quickly went there and you destroyed Ahiravan along with his entire army. And you must have seen that Panchamukhi Hanuman, the five-faced Lord Hanuman, in different aspects, because he covered all the exits and he was able to extinguish the yagya that was going on. So Ahiravan's yagya could not be completed, and he was able to make sure that Lord Rama and Lakshmana were unharmed in that episode. So, O Hanuman, who in this world does not know that your very name is the destroyer of all terrible adversities and calamities? So, this was today's satsang. We will be covering the next verse. I think it's the final verse tomorrow. And then we will be concluding this Hanuman Ashtak. This is Swami Nikhilananda. Om Tat Sat.